Would you welcome Nina Freeman, please? Hi, Nina. This is the first time we've seen you. And where are you from? Would you tell us a little bit about yourself?
My name is Nina Freeman. I'm 16 years old. I'm from San Antonio, Texas. And I've been playing the piano since I was 4.
Well, you know, it's raining in San Antonio today. You heard all about it. I saw it on the news. A lot of water down there. They needed it, but not all in one day, right? How did you get interested in old-time music, or did you start out classically trained? Tell us a little.
I started out playing just classical music, but then when I was around 9, I got a keyboard, and one of the songs on it was Make Believe Rag, and I fell in love with it, and I begged my teacher to learn if I could learn it, and then I learned it, and ever since then I've been playing ragtime.
Amazing. Brought in by an electronic keyboarded pre-recorded song. We're glad you're here today. What are you gonna, is that what you're gonna play first? Oh, a lot of good that did then. What's your first tune gonna be?
My first song is Scott Joplin's Fig Leaf Rag.
Fig Leaf Rag by Scott Joplin. Thank you. Well, that was very nice. Tell us about your costume. Is that something off the rack? Is that a family heirloom or something you got?
I found it on a vintage website. Like, they sell vintage clothes. So it's a replica of a Titanic dress.
So it's sort of a Google gown then, if you found it online. All right. What are you going to play next for us?
Next is George L. Cobb's Russian Rag.
Russian Rag. Freeman, thank you, Nina.